guys, and there's a new DLC to GTA 5, and I'm the first person to actually ever figure this out. Because I woke up early to, like, see all the new stuff, and now I think that this is the new heist DLC, probably. But they said they were going to put it in 2015, and that leads to weird stuff. So I'm just wondering, have you, like, it's just weird. I'm just wondering, is this the heist DLC? I will see you in a minute, and Merry Christmas, and go to that Christmas tree and get some stuff. Bye, suckers.